They may be rivals, but Clemson and Carolina will come together to pay tribute to the Emmanuel Nine during halftime of this weekend's game. The mighty sound of the Southeast and the Tiger Band decided to join forces for an SC Strong halftime show on Saturday. They'll even perform a song that was played at the victims' memorial.
It's a great game. It's such a great thing for our state. It's one of the oldest rivalries in the country. And yet bringing the bands together to do something to salute our state, I think, is a really exciting and different thing about this game.
The USC band director says the bands have yet to practice together, so they face some challenges considering only half of the performers are there, but they'll come together for a final rehearsal Saturday morning. The game begins at noon in Columbia.